Oh, okay.
There's two there.
You can use all of them. Throw all to your disposal, sir.
If I go and buy another ticket and it's like worth $1 billion, like, you know, I might just be like sitting around and just like throw somebody a suitcase of gold just because. Just
like, oops. It would be hilarious.
You're like, oops. Do whatever you want. Just like, oops, do whatever you want.
Just remember who your real like, friends are.
Just take this $10,000 away from you. They just like, kind of thing. We can start our own nation.
$1 billion. Yeah.
just like, just start a nation. Just like, we are the nation of. We just gonna have to have some kind of. What would our defense from the world be? We'd have to do something that was like non weaponized defense, like just like positive cats, like a wall of Ethernet cats.
Or are those those things that they sell in Japan that make you look like you're a soda machine when you're running away?
Just like the sheer just like the sheer meme visualization energy will like protect us from like all fronts. Like no one will cross our borders unless they like us. Because we're just too weird. Like the shaman nation. Like people just go insane on their borders. This is like the waves of it. I've heard stories of Tibetan masters that live in caves, and when you go and sit in their presence, just like the frequency of their mind like makes you go mad.
Well,
so we just have that kind of effect on like invaders. Yeah. They would just be like and like the Tesla ray, we just like make them want to leave. Yeah, I think we all. We would just need like some kind of like chakra generator, like in like Naruto or something like that, to like create like a.
Isn't that what that is?
That's a chakra generator for sure.
Some vibe.
That's the polygamist. The polygamist chakra generator.
Seriously.
This is all being recorded.
that's not a good thing.
This is all part of our radio show.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
gifts then. Bring one gift to the other.
Sweet.
No, I'm really excited for that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Wow. You have to send me one of these.
Yeah.
Did you have beer? Oh, yeah. It's in the fridge.
He has scheduled a graduation party for January 30th. But that's crazy. Like, nobody schedules. She did that like 2 months ago.
She said, no better.
No better than like, just like on that secret something.
Yeah.
This is from you, it's
like,
again,
yeah.
This is the man
who puts
up on, like,
but
yeah.
She did that, like,
yeah.
Last.
Well,
she did it so long
ago,
but I thought it was
on
December 30th, and then I looked again, and I was like...
I think, you know, he over tracks, so he got it pretty great.
Thank you.
Bop, 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 bop Thank you.